push him over to your right hand. Push his hip over and sit behind him a little bit more. No. You're just a little bit too far in front of him with your body. Put your left leg behind the girth a little bit. There you go. Very good. Good, very good. A little more forward, a little more rhythm. Allow him to canter a little bit. When you have him, allow him to canter more forward. Very good. And let him fall in here a little bit. Let him fall in a little bit. Excellent, excellent. Good job. Not bad.